respect. And I feel like for a man to attack a man's mother, his father, a man that's dying,
mm-hmm.
I feel that's disrespectful.
Very.
Yeah. And, you know, if one leave it on a level playing field and I get at you, you get at me, then oh, bring it on. May the best man win.
Right.
But to go and, you know, imagine we got into a fight and I go whoop your mama ass, I go hit your daddy in the jaw. You know
sick
what I mean?
Friend.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
You it's like you doing like, hold on, that ain't had nothing to do with it. Yeah.
Yeah. I call it a pig pen mentality.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I spoke with Drake, you know what I mean? I made OG call to Drake this morning, telling him, I don't want you to respond to this. You know what I mean? We're gonna put this to bed.
Mm.
You know what I mean? We're gonna put this to bed because, you know, we can't get in the pig pen with pigs, and then because pigs turn into hogs.
So I got a question. Because growing up, right, you were the first person that I heard on the intros talking your talk.
Yeah.
Were you the originator of that?
From what I know, I don't know nobody that done it,
mm-hmm.
you know, before me, but I had a purpose for doing it. You know what I mean? I used to tell all of them, you know, this is the new dope game.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? So I was trying to awaken as many brothers that was in bondage to come and cross over to the new game.
Mm-hmm.
So as I spoke to them, I brought life to them. You know what I mean? And that's all of them tell me every time, all the time. That's how they evolved. That's what made them dream. That's mm-hmm. what inspired them. So
nice, very nice. So the audio of this book is in your voice. So we get to get like a book worth of that intro.
Yeah, the whole, you know what I mean, Drake started off, and you know, I see they cut me off as a complicated man, but he fixed that up afterwards.
Yes, indeed.